Welcome to Pacvalham. I'm gonna spin the wheels of doom again. I've spun them before and put it on this channel and also on my smart side. Click the eye that's up there, and then you'll see two cards. And one of them leads to when I did it before in Pacvalham, and the other one is when I did it on my smart side. And if you don't understand this, then you can see either. I explain them both. Okay, let's spin. Free time, minimal. Woodwinds and calming. Minimal means it's simple. Let's see, free time. Let's go one, four. What tempo do I want? Let's go 75. Okay. Let's use pan flute. Idea. Ambient. Everything is ambient. Okay, that's a good idea. Ambient, it's free time, no, not really a specific pattern, and it's calming. It's a calming genre. Okay. I'll improv. But I don't need some melody. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna fix some of those dissonances. Well, maybe. Okay, there's another dissonance. Oh, okay, I'll cut that off there. And then I'm gonna cut the video recording clip here. Pan Flute Serenity, that's what I'm calling that first one. Okay, let's spin them again. Drum Machine Choir EP Minimal. Okay, I want to pause it here. Okay, here's what I have so far. Okay, so that's the same thing. One more. Minimal again. Chromatic organ, drum machine. Okay. Baroque and drum machine. That's not what I wanted to do. How does that go? If you're having a wedding, use this. This little clip is a part of public domain song, and that this specific clip that I'm about to do, I'm also playing in the public domain. I think that was Wagner's bridal chorus. I think that's what that was. If you are smart, click the like button. If you're a genius, click the subscribe button. And you'll see me next time, later today. Doing a 3-in-1 video. Okay.